day. How are you? So what I wanted to show you today was something new I've purchased. It's called the Scorpion JR, and it's one of those fancy handheld things where I can put the camera here, and up here can either be a flash, or in what I've got now is an external microphone. I've got a little RODE mic now. I'll put another picture here of what I've got. Back to this. This is going to be good for so many reasons. It's going to enable me to hold a camera not any steady, it's not a gimbal at all, but it just means I can hold the camera steady whilst doing other things with it. And as I say, I can put a flash up top or a hot gun, as they say, and I can put a multitude of things down below. So anyways, and now we're going to video opening it up. Are you ready for this? Okay, so we've reached that point of taking this all apart. My camera, brand new, I've heard it called just a fur baby. Anyway, so I'm taking it apart to put it into the new contraption. We're going to slide this onto here. So, oops. Put that over to there. Putting this over to here. We'll put it as close to the front as we can. I think the weight's going to be perfect for it. I might have to go to the front a bit more, but we're going to see how well it works. There we go. That's that. You can see straight away that it works out really well. Excellent. This is the new setup for taking videos. See how this turns out. I think this is going to work out really nice.